UFC 219 is slowly shaping up to be another stacked card. It has already been confirmed that the company's customary year-end event on December 30 will be featuring former bantamweight champion Dominic Cruz and rising strawweight star Cynthia Calvillo. For Cruz 222, the fight will be a year to the date since he dropped the 135-pound title to Cody Garbrandt, marking his first loss in 9 years. Recently, he volunteered himself as a possible replacement should either Garbrandt or challenger TJ Dillashaw pull out of their scheduled title fight at UFC 217 on November 4 in New York. Rivera 211 has won 20 straight bouts, including unanimous decisions over Thomas Almeida, Urijah Faber, and Yuri Alcantara. He is the three-ranked contender in the UFC's bantamweight division. Calvillo 60, meanwhile, has so far been impressive since her UFC debut at UFC 209 last March. She is coming off a noteworthy win against Joanne Calderwood in Glasgow, Scotland in mid-July. Esparza 124 rebounded from a split decision loss to Ronda Marcos by defeating Marina Moores in June. This will be just Esparza's fourth fight since losing her title to Joanna Jędrzejczyk in March 2015. One fight that has been talked about to be part of the card is the maiden title defense of newly crowned women's featherweight champion Chris Cyborg. Cyborg has been pushing for a fight against former women's bantamweight champion Holly Holm, but the matchup has yet to be made final. UFC 219 will take place at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas.